Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
MJ, hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for Plan B.
Heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you?
Pete, you're up!
No, Adrian! It's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect!
You! Thought we had a healthy give and take! Man, if I misread this relationship! Better when you two were loners.
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure.
No!
doesn't stand a chance!
Yeah, we got this!
Again, hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately. Should check on Sparky.
You might have got the old man, but I'm gonna get you!
Confidence, I like it. Unreasonable, unjustified, but still confident. Good on you. Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath.